Hi guys, today we're going to be playing a low quality game of Grandma. See, to open the door.
Oh, need to open the door.
Oh. I think these are bought. Yeah, these are bought. No, they're not.
Ooh! I hit the spawner.
This is so low quality that spawners don't work.
Ooh!
Oh no. Is that jump possible? I know it is.
Ooh!
Oh god, my screen. Find the other way out. The door. Never play this low quality game. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.
Ooh! Ooh!
Does this person not know how to play stores? Click.
I hear a buzzing noise.
What the heck? No. Oh, stupid.
I would have made that
jump. And I have a force field on. How does I do damage?
How does that do damage to me?
Is there an enemy in the background? That's my sister. First, that's your sister. Oh, I always hated these parts. But since it's low quality, am I supposed to jump over?
Ooh.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. This game is calling every Roblox player that can't fit through this a fat pig. And they're getting better at saving me.
Ooh,
quality. Look at these graphics. You could just jump over this. It doesn't even matter. Can you not block the spawner? Please, here, let me push you. Oh yeah, I'm not going any spikes.
Ooh!
Ooh! How do you do that?
You use the unicorn. That's why the bot is there.
Bot is pushing me the wrong way. If you guys are saying